Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Creative Jamila. So in this video I am going to show you how to make this dictionary organizer. So we will need any cartoon box you have, or any cartoon like this, but you need to cut and you need a lot of work if you will use this one. But if you just use a small box like this, just you can cut it very easily. We will need this marker just to mark anything to make it easier for us to cut the box. And we will need a scissor. We need the glue gun. I put here actually the options for people. I put these actually for people who don't have the gun, that glue gun, so they can use the transparent tape or that glue stick. Okay, but if you have the glue gun, will be easier for you. Let's get started. Keep watching. Here. If you don't have that tool, you just do like this. Let's see, we'll see how it works. Oh, you see. Let's go. We don't need the tool. Just with a sharp scissor. Okay. Just I will add the tape to close these, like, I don't know, the okay. I'm gonna be using these papers. I like it. We'll just use the glue, normal glue, and